After having done my placement in a small company, I wanted to come to the engineering school that just so happens to be located in Grenoble. ST was a pretty obvious choice when I started looking for a company to do my work experience in. I was very curious about what working in a big company like ST would be like. I'm Nathan and I'm currently in my third year of work placement here at ST Grenoble. I discovered ST when I was looking for a placement when I was in Tours. It was one of the biggest companies in the area. And actually, I got a good surprise when I came to Grenoble. The atmosphere is great in the team, and I have to say, I don't get that big company feeling as I'm a team of 20 people who have really welcomed me. We have coffee breaks, sometimes we play baby foot at the canteen, and even outside of work, we do mountain biking together, for example. Hey, we, in Grenoble, we have a great quality of life, especially with all the mountains around us. So, I'm doing my work placement as an analog application engineer in what we call the IMS division. I'm in charge of product family, the RS485. We define, evaluate, and put our products to the test in our customers' applications. I've got full autonomy now, thanks to the fact that my tutor has given me the right support from the beginning and built me up. Thanks to the fact that ST is a worldwide company, I was even able to spend a few months in Aosta as part of my integration into my new team. I really enjoyed that. And now I'm coming to the end of my CV. And I'm happy to say that ST have offered me a full-time job starting in September.